One person dead, another in custody following a shooting in Ridgeway last night. According to the Harrison County Sheriff's Department, deputies and the State Highway Patrol responding to a report of a shooting there. They say Lynn Tramwell was found dead at the scene from an apparent gunshot wound. Preliminary investigative reports were presented to the Harrison County prosecuting attorney. And the sheriff's office saying Travis Gilland has been charged with second-degree murder and armed criminal action.